so good to be back here in South Carolina at home of the Gamecocks.
The Iron Keyshawn soars in from the weak side, however, and flushes that dunk.
There it is.
Driven hard. The Gamecocks will take the series against their rival.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to Gamecock Insider. I'm Derek Scott from Colonial Life Arena and the Recruiting Room. Our first episode of the season will feature a lot of Gamecock basketball coverage, of course, this time of year. That makes sense. We've got the men, we've got the women. We've also got a recap of a great season for Carolina women's soccer, which made it all the way to the Elite Eight yet again. We'll get into some Gamecock baseball as well. You remember a guy named Scott Wingo? Well, he's back on staff, and we've got him mic'd up from a fall practice. We'll bring you some behind-the-scenes footage and audio there as well. So, a lot to get into, but as we always do, we get things started with the Prisma Health injury update. Gamecock men's basketball sees Jermaine Cousinard suffer a groin injury against Ryder. He missed the Coastal Carolina game, and his return is at this point undetermined when exactly he will be rejoining the lineup. On the women's basketball side, some tough news as well. Freshman standout Raven Johnson suffered a knee injury. She's out for the remainder of her first year. We certainly wish her the best in her recovery, and we'll look forward to having her back in the fold next season. So, as we said, a lot to get into on the basketball side. Let's start with some men's hoops. Carolina was at Colonial Life Arena post-Thanksgiving, taking on the Ryder Bronx. It was a tough task indeed. We've got the highlights of Carolina's come-from-behind win.
Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to Colonial Life Arena. Carolina hosting the Bronx of Ryder University on this Sunday afternoon. And Casey, for this South Carolina team, a welcome addition. Keyshawn Bryan will be back and in uniform today. And that, I think, is certainly something to be excited about. And ready to toss that orange orb into the air and get us underway. Lobbing low for Levesque, who catches and flushes. Elliott, ahead it comes to Keyshawn. Step back, 18-footer off one leg, and he got it to go. Jab step right, gives out to Keyshawn. He'll try a high arcing three, and he'll bank it in. To the rim, shot blocked by Lillard's Levesque. Great help defense. Allen pass to right. Jacoby will drive, gives to Bryan, soaring to the rim and crushing him with two hands. Gives it back to right. Right kicks to Stevenson. He'll try a long three, and finally, Aaron Stevenson brings his first shot of the game. Right, one more to Stevenson on the wing. Three ball up, three ball down. You can put spurs on this one. Carolina with a fifth win in six contests as they defeat the Ryder Bronx by seven.
Boy, it's great to see Keyshawn Bryant back in uniform, isn't his debut for the season featured 17 points, five rebounds, three block shots and two steals. It was a stat sheet stuffer, and Carolina needed all of it to pick up the victory over the Bronx. Coming back with more of Gamecock Insider in just a moment from Learfield.
Gamecock Insider is brought to you by Prisma Health, the official healthcare provider of the Gamecocks, and Home Team Barbecue, the new location for Carolina Calls.
Try it first.
Yeah.
And when the unexpected happens to you, there's Colonial Life. Benefits that help cover what your regular insurance doesn't.
The elves borrowed it.
What?
Keep them coming!
Right now, during Toyotathon, get 0% APR for 36 months on a new 2022 Toyota Corolla. That's just 0% APR on the Toyota Corolla.
Tis the season for Toyotathon.
Toyota, let's go places.
Try it first.
Gamecock Insider is brought to you by Prisma Health, the official healthcare provider of the Gamecocks, and Home Team Barbecue, the new location for Carolina Calls.
Welcome back to Gamecock Insider, everybody. The South Carolina women's soccer program has been a traditional winner under head coach Shelly Smith and her husband Jamie Smith. This season no different, although the year had a few rough edges along the way. As usual, the Smiths had this team ready to roll in the postseason, and that featured another great run through the NCAA tournament. Carolina made it all the way to the Elite Eight for the fifth time in the last eight seasons. So another memorable year that we will recap for you here with some highlights.
No, whoever doesn't win goes home, and we came all this way to make sure that we don't go home so early. We're in the tournament now. Every team gets a little bit more, a little bit harder. Another level you have to actually raise. And you had a huge desire to beat North Carolina. That's the part of this record. You have to have that same thing when you hit the field.
Did it. You won the game.
Woo-hoo!
You get to keep playing.
Went to UNC and played at USC, and then you flew all the way out to Southern California to play two games and win. So let's bring keep going on the road.
Exciting college soccer game. That's what you guys expect. deep study like the crowd will be.
Great finish to the season for Carolina, and the achievement, how about this? The only team that made the Elite Eight that won three games all on the road to make it that far. Congratulations to those young ladies on a great, great year. Coming back with more of Gamecock Insider in just a moment from Learfield.
Carolina Calls, brought to you by Home Team Barbecue. Proud host of Carolina Calls with Frank Martin and Dawn Staley.
Toyotathon is on. It's the most magical time of the year with great deals on Camry, RAV4, and the all-new Tundra. Where's the Tundra?
The elves borrowed it.
What?
Keep them coming!
Right now, during Toyotathon, get 0% APR for 36 months on a new 2022 Toyota Corolla. That's just 0% APR on the Toyota Corolla.
Tis the season for Toyotathon.
Toyota, let's go places.
For over 40 years, Sound & Images has been South Carolina's corporate multimedia partner for live events. Sound & Images is also your resource for commercial audiovisual installations. Help your teams collaborate more efficiently with a custom-crafted AV solution from Sound & Images. Whether you want a single monitor upgrade or a turnkey AV system, we are dedicated to helping you incorporate easy-to-use technology into your space. And we offer the best-in-class support and service. Elevate your AV. Call Sound & Images today.
Gamecock fans, this is Coach Dawn Staley. As coach of the Gamecocks, I know the importance of heart health. Heart disease is the number one killer of women. It often shows no symptoms, so it's important to be aware of your risk. I encourage you to take the free Prisma Health Heart Assessment and find out if there's more you could be doing to keep your heart healthy. Go to prismahealth.org/Gamecocks.
Good hard work has earned Mariana Krause the title of Colonial Life Academic Athlete of the Week. A member of the swimming and diving team, Krause is a public health major with a 3.806 GPA. This week's academic athlete is brought to you by Colonial Life. Colonial Life, the benefits of good hard work.
Alley pass to right. Jacoby will drive. Gives to Bryant. Soaring to the rim and flushing it with two hands.
Well, nifty on the part of Jacoby Wright. Great pass to Keisha.
That's your Sansbury. Did you see that play? Sight for sore eyes. Keyshawn Bryant soaring to the rim. Yet another rattling dunk from the man that Carolina has gotten used to being on its feet to cheer for in that very role. As we move on to our Terminix Pest Player of the Week, boy, where else could you turn but Aaliyah Boston? She was nothing short of perfect against North Carolina A&T. Had a career high in points, didn't miss a single shot. 13 for 13 from the field was Aaliyah. So congratulations to her, and another great season underway for the number one team in the nation. Speaking of which, they were recently at home coming out of the Thanksgiving break against North Carolina A&T. As you would expect out of the holidays, took a few minutes to kick the rust off, but boy, when they did, this team kicked it into high gear. Let's take a look at some highlights from the CLA.
to set the record for most baskets made without a miss. Just what can you say about this player that hadn't really been said yet? I mean, seems like one of the best in the nation.
She is that. I mean, Aaliyah is probably one of the hardest working players that I've ever been around. Everything about her wants to be great, and she works at her craft.
Points for Aaliyah Boston. She was just too much for the Aggies to handle as Carolina picks up yet another victory. Tough stretch of games coming up for the Gamecocks. We'll be keeping tabs on that, of course, here on The Insider. We're coming back in just a bit. We've got Scott Wingo mic'd up. That's next. This is Gamecock Insider from Learfield.
Hi, Gamecock fans. This is Coach Dawn Staley. As coach of the Gamecocks, I know the importance of heart health. Heart disease is the number one killer of women. It often shows no symptoms, so it's important to be aware of your risk. I encourage you to take the free Prisma Health Heart Assessment and find out if there's more you could be doing to keep your heart healthy. Go to prismahealth.org/Gamecocks.
This year, let Ford help make your holidays even brighter. Get holiday ready with Ford. Now get a 2021 F-150 with 0% financing for 60 months plus $500 retail bonus cash. Get holiday ready only at your Carolina Ford dealer.
For over 40 years, Sound & Images has been South Carolina's corporate multimedia partner for live events. Sound & Images is also your resource for commercial audiovisual installations. Help your teams collaborate more efficiently with a custom-crafted AV solution from Sound & Images. Whether you want a single monitor upgrade or a turnkey AV system, we are dedicated to helping you incorporate easy-to-use technology into your space. And we offer the best-in-class support and service. Elevate your AV. Call Sound & Images today.
Gamecock Insider. I'm Derek Scott, and Gamecock baseball is something I've been fortunate enough to be around for a lot of years. That means I was lucky enough, as were most Gamecock fans, to see Scott Wingo put on the garnet and black for four seasons and wrap up his career with back-to-back national championships, a most outstanding player out in Omaha. Yeah, this guy's done it all. Now he's back. He's coaching, and like he was as a player, he is always entertaining. We've got him mic'd up.
Hard knocks. Hard knocks. Here we go. Here we go, baby. Here we go. No, what, Billy? That's a lie.
Hey, back up 3-1-2-3.
All right, I'm coming out to left center, right center today. Tell him to run on you, Thad. Not today.
Because, I mean, if you're just right here, if you can get around it one side or the other, you're going to be good.
All right, we've had him before. Basketball player, the best ever.
LeBron James.
Michael Jordan.
LeBron James.
LeBron James, they said it.
Michael Jordan. I want to be perceived as a guy who played his best in all facets, not just scoring. A guy who loved challenges. We're not just going to be great at hitting, great at that stuff. We want to be great at defense. That's why we're going to win games. That's the quote today. Okay? Yep. Good, D. That boy. What? That's a Tom Brady right there. Hey, guys, same thing. Hey, same thing. I'm going to give you some liners or maybe even ones we'll get behind. Just take these like, hey, because we got, it's coming up. Like, yeah. It's game day tomorrow. Take these right here, right way. Let's do it. In. Atta baby D. Hey, y'all, the element, sun, wind, always in play. It was kind of good today. We got a little wind, right?
Yeah.
Play it. Keep that ball below that bill. We're going to be good. Good feet. Good stuff. Cox on three. One, two, three.
Cox. Mom, Dad, just want to say I love y'all. Thanks for everything. You know, because of y'all, get to hang out with this man 5, 6 days.
Let's go, baby. Let's go. Yep. My boy. Luke Combs, number one. Got to give a shout out to my boy Brandon Newell. He's Luke Combs' personal assistant. He's one of my best buddies.
We can go, you're the best feeder of all time, man.
Thank you, guys.
I'm glad you're here.
You guys,
they all just want camera time.
Good, good. Yes, get sir. Your camera time.
We couldn't do it without a picture. Get a picture right here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
What you got?
All right. So know you back at Founders Park, not as a player, but as a coach. How does that make you feel?
Well, it's special, man, because this is home. So same as a player, man. I want to give them all I had just as much as I was a player. So that's what it is. This is home. So that's what it is.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir, big dog. You want me to get it?
Come on,
man. I get it. I appreciate that. Hey, Cox on three. One, two, three.
Cox!
Thanks to Coach Scott Wingo. Still a little weird to say that. For letting us mic him up and entertaining you. He will be entertaining throughout the season. Looking forward to the spring when Gamecock baseball gets it cranked up again in February. We've got more of Gamecock Insider in just a moment from Learfield.
Hello, I'm Greg Hughes, president of Contract Construction. Please come join me in one of the most exclusive clubs in Williams-Brice Stadium, the 2001 Club. So the patrons in this club have their own private loge box up top. Get to experience 2001 from a perspective like no other fan can. As you can see, the nano wall opens up to the players. So, you know, personally, I came to this stadium as a kid and can tell you exactly when the first cleat's going to set foot on the field on a note in 2001. Here you're behind the scenes, you get the adrenaline rush, you get to be a part of 2001, thus the name. Again, the most premium seating in our upgrades. You've got full catered meals during the course of the game. You've got open bar that serves cocktails, beer, and wine. Elevator access to all your seats. You've got a mezzanine area that overlooks the 2001 Club. And just a really neat, clean vibe that's very exciting during the game, before the game, and after the game.
Gamecock fans, play 3 points the hard way, brought to you by Hardee's. If the women's basketball team makes 3 3-pointers in a game, you can score a free sausage biscuit at Hardee's the following day during breakfast hours. Once we hit our 3 3-pointers, stop by your favorite Hardee's, show them the coupon in the Gamecock app, and bam, a free biscuit. Get your biscuit at participating Columbia and Spartanburg area Hardee's. Feed your happy and order ahead at Hardee's.com.
Get off!
And when the unexpected happens to you, there's Colonial Life. Benefits that help cover what your regular insurance doesn't.
Holidays even brighter. Get holiday ready with Ford. Now get a 2021 F-150 with 0% financing for 60 months plus 500 retail bonus cash. Get holiday ready only at your Carolina Ford dealer.
Farm Bureau Insurance wants to give you a VIP game day experience this basketball season. Visit usccontest.com and register for your chance to be the next Farm Bureau Insurance fan on the court. Winners will receive pregame court passes, game tickets, recognition on the video board, and an autographed item signed by Coach Martin. Visit usccontest.com to register today. Fan on the Court is brought to you by Farm Bureau Insurance, here for all your auto, home, and life insurance needs.
Gamecock Insider is brought to you by Prisma Health, the official healthcare provider of the Gamecocks, and Home Team Barbecue, the new location for Carolina Calls.
Welcome back to Gamecock Insider, everybody. Time to wrap things up. As we do, we thank our partners at Toyota. New feature this year, On the Road with Toyota. And we will look at where the Gamecock men's basketball team is headed next. It's a neutral site game, but that means they're loading up the bus headed to Rock Hill, a unique setting, small gym, but it's the No Room for Racism Classic. And the Gamecocks will be taking on a stout Florida State team next Sunday. Looking forward to not only a new venue, but a matchup with Leonard Hamilton's team, a squad that's been a perennial power in the Atlantic Coast Conference the last few seasons. That is On the Road, brought to you by Toyota. Let's go places. And that will do it for this week's edition of Gamecock Insider. Thanks so much for joining us. We'll look forward to seeing you again next weekend. Until then, I'm your host, Derek Scott. So long, everybody.
The preceding has been a Learfield presentation of the Gamecock Sports Network. This copyrighted broadcast is an exclusive presentation of Learfield under the broadcasting rights granted by the University of South Carolina. Reuse of...